Recently, Aptera hosted a pivotal event at their headquarters in Carlsbad, California, bringing together some of the brightest minds in the clean tech industry. This gathering, which included industry leaders, investors, and enthusiasts, was a testament to the growing interest and excitement surrounding Aptera's innovative approach to transportation. Before we get into this, if you're enjoying our briefings on this channel, please consider liking and subscribing to this channel and turn on the bell notification to be notified of any recent video. Thank you. David Lusi, a startup ecosystem enthusiast, captured the sentiment of many attendees when he remarked on Aptera's imminent delivery of solar electric vehicles. He expressed his gratitude to Aptera's founders, Chris Anthony and Steve Fambro, for orchestrating this event, which served as a platform for discussing the future of clean mobility. The event was not just a showcase of technology, it was a meeting of minds, a place where ideas for a greener future were exchanged. Another attendee, Neil Bloom, an investor focused on business and community development, echoed this enthusiasm. He highlighted the importance of Aptera's work in the broader context of clean technology and its potential to lead the charge in sustainable transportation. The event underscored Aptera's role in what many see as a futuristic leap forward, setting the stage for solar-powered vehicles that could change the world. Aptera's vehicles are not your average electric cars. They are designed with a unique focus on aerodynamics and efficiency, resembling something you might expect to see in a sci-fi movie rather than on your local freeway. The sleek, teardrop shape of the Aptera is not just for show, it's a critical component in achieving the vehicle's unprecedented range of up to 1,000 miles on a single charge. What's more, the integrated solar panels allow for up to 40 miles of driving per day without ever needing to plug in, making it possible for many drivers to go about their daily routines without relying on external power sources. JB Monarch, the director of US operations for Aptera, praised the vehicle's outer space-inspired design, which not only looks futuristic, but is also highly functional. During the event, Monarch emphasized the importance of these design choices in making Aptera a leader in the clean tech space. The vehicle's ability to harness solar energy so efficiently is a game changer, offering a glimpse into a future where cars are as independent as the people who drive them. Following the clean tech gathering, Aptera made a splash at the prestigious Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance, an event known for showcasing the world's most luxurious and innovative cars. Aptera's presence there was a bold statement, positioning the company alongside automotive giants and proving that sustainability can be synonymous with style and performance. As Aptera rolled into Pebble Beach, it immediately drew a crowd. The vehicle's striking design and the promise of a solar-powered future captured the imagination of attendees. Even in a sea of high-end futuristic cars, Aptera stood out, not just as a vehicle, but as a symbol of what's possible when ingenuity meets sustainability. The nighttime shots of Aptera at Pebble Beach were particularly captivating. The vehicle's sleek lines, illuminated by the event's lights, made it look like something out of a dream. It was a clear indication that Aptera isn't just an idea on the drawing board, it's a real, tangible product that's ready to hit the road and change the world. While Aptera has generated significant buzz, the real test will come as the company moves from prototype to production. The excitement at events like the Clean Tech Gathering and Pebble Beach is a positive sign, but the journey is far from over. Aptera is currently focused on rigorous testing of their Pi 2, 3 and 4 models, with plans to take these vehicles on the road for public demonstrations. The company's strategy is clear: get these vehicles into as many cities as possible, allowing people to see, touch and experience them firsthand. This grassroots approach could be key to building the brand and attracting the investment needed to scale production. The idea is simple yet powerful. Once people experience the Aptera, they'll be hooked on the idea of a solar-powered future. As Aptera continues to make strides, it's clear that the company is more than just another player in the EV market. It represents a bold new direction for the industry, one that prioritizes efficiency, sustainability, and independence from the grid. With each step forward, Aptera is not just building cars, it's building a movement towards a cleaner, more sustainable future. The upcoming fully charged show's electric fireside chat with Sandy Monroe and Steve Fambro will offer more insights into Aptera's journey, from its inception to the challenges faced along the way. For those invested in the future of mobility, this is a conversation not to be missed. As we wait for the day when Aptera's solar-powered vehicles become a common sight on our roads, it's clear that the company's vision is more than just a dream. It's a revolution in the making. Aptera is poised to lead us into a new era of transportation, one where the sun powers our daily lives and the future looks brighter than ever. Stay tuned for more updates. If you're new here, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell to catch all our latest videos. Together, let's drive towards a greener, more sustainable future. See you in the next video.